Children.
What is the glorious fruit of our land?
It's the children.